I was told I was never nothing special. I don't need to be reminded of it every other second, especially when all my self-esteem's already shot to hell and falling helplessly out. Parents, I don't want no one else to see, cause I feel like I'm a piece of shit every time she yells at me. Selfishly it definitely doesn't help that she makes me feel like I'm God and going to heaven, but makes life a living hell for me. She does that thing with her lips that she's melting me. I'm putty in her palms, I'm wrapped around her finger. A yo-yo on a string, she lets me sit there and just dangle until something better comes along and she'll just drop me like a hot potato. I look like I'm in pain, but I'm okay though, cause I know she loves me, my friends wouldn't pay them. And enormously insecure, she uses it to torture when she torments me. It only turns the ammunition for in this war. When she gets going, she don't stop. When I'm up, she's like a downer. When I found her, it was love at first encounter. But somehow she must have took the cart and the bags off the counter, cracked them and placed all the shells on the ground for me to walk on when I'm around her. But there's something about her that makes me not able to function without her. How can I get out of it when I don't know how to? I'm a doubter, I'm a pessimist, make a believer out of me. And show me the way now, I'll stay the fuck out of my cloud. Cause I'm cool, straight down the train.